A young boy helped put some smiles on Milwaukee police officers' faces by bringing them pizza. 9-year-old Ezekiel brought 5 pizzas with his own money and delivered them to the officers. He says he wants to be a police officer himself when he grows up. Officers gave him and his dad a tour of the station, along with some stickers and some other gifts to take home so he can practice.
Way to go, Ezekiel.
Yeah.
Good job.